chose this topic because my passion is tennis, and I've been playing tennis since I was 5 years old, and I hope you enjoy my presentation. How tennis started. In 1850, a man in Greece named Walter Winfield created a sport called Sverestrike. Sverestrike means play ball in Greek. At first, many people in Greece played Sverestrike with their hands. Later on, they used gloves with webbing between their fingers. Fingers to play. However, many people think tennis came from northern France. The French called it jeu de paume. In English, that means game of the palm. Nobody actually knows where tennis came from. Many people have theories about it. There are four Grand Slams in a year. Grand Slams are basically big tournaments. The Grand Slams are Australian Open, French Open, Wimbledon, and US Open. How tennis rackets evolved. Tennis rackets have changed a lot from 1850 all the way to 2017. During the 1920s, the first wooden racket was made by a sports company called Wilson. Wilson Steel creates many rackets. Later on in the 1960s, the first steel racket was made. The racket was also made by Wilson's. Many players now use the carbon fiber rackets. This is just a timeline of how this is the timeline of rackets. Australian Open history. Australian Open is the first Grand Slam of the year. It is played in Melbourne, Australia. Australian Open started in 1905. The first champion was Roger Federer from Australia. The latest champion was Roger Federer from Switzerland. He beat Rafael Nadal from Spain in the final. French Open. French Open is the second Grand Slam of the year. French Open started all the way back in 1891. The first champion was Henry Briggs from England. The latest champion was Novak Djokovic from Serbia. French Open is played on clay. Clay is basically sand. Rafael Nadal has won 9 French Open titles, and that is the most titles won by somebody. Wimbledon. Wimbledon is the third Grand Slam in the year. It was played in June. Wimbledon is played on a grass court. It is the oldest Grand Slam. It started in 1871. When you play matches at Wimbledon, you have to wear white for respect. The first champion was Spencer Ward from